Walter Latham.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Que yo me iba a hacer yo mi propio make-up, pues ya se ofendió. Ofendida. Tú me estás poniendo mi trabajo.
Yo creo que no me digas nada. Ahora que tienes cambiar. Ya. Tú estás en la cama,
¿eh? Ay, es que ya es un trabajo tan.
Porque yo vengo de ese mundo y de ese mundo. Uno no puede hacer el trabajo bien como artista. Si no, no se siente bien. Yo entiendo, yo comprendo.
No, pero también hay algunas personas que se pasan. O sea, algunas personas todo les molesta, todo no le gusta, todo.
También, pero hay que comprender.
Pero una cosita, si es una cosita, o ay, mira, no sé. O una preferencia, pero. Hay mucha gente que te dan deseo como de decirle, oye, yo no te parí, no es mi culpa que estés tan fea. Yo te puedo arreglar un poquito, pero tampoco es.
Pero María no sé.
Pero María no sé con los milagros y todo. Y lo venden así, porque a veces nada más se lo venden a las que son.
No, Chichi. ¿Tú sabes que tú tienes 30% de descuento? Por ser artista.
¿Puedo?
Por ser modelo. Sí, sí, es una hombra. Vienes a echar el papelito, te dan. Lo mandas a Nueva York con un cheque por $35. De $35 cada año uno paga.
Ah, yo no
sabía. ¿Y te dan 30%?
Allí todo es caro.
Sí, pero hace diferencia el 30%. Ajá, ¿no? Tú te puedes meter hasta el agua. No sé
cómo. Anybody know where Carolina is? Sorry, last I saw her, she was out of wardrobe, but she's not there. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
notice your pants. They're so cool. I bet they're comfortable.
Take care of the wires then.
He's out on the patio.
Yeah.
Gary Brown. So are you going to be interacting whatever they need for
what are we on here? Give me more power here. Okay. Down on this, maybe have some.
Some music.
I'm just trying to figure this light out. Down here.
Did he put the grips in your shoe?
One sec. All right, here we go.
Do your thing, don't worry about it.
I don't know if that means everyone's there, it's fine.
Walk around as freely as you choose. I'm sorry to interrupt. Is there any moisturizer inside the building? I still got shoes.
I got something maybe to help you out. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can help you out. Some good therapy for hands and feet for the spot. Use as much as you need. Feel great.
Yeah,
oh, it's okay.
I wasn't expecting to take my shoes off. I'm sorry.
Are you filming? You getting good shots of me?
Absolutely. Come on, man.
Okay.
I wouldn't do you any less than that.
Oh, okay.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Michael Blackson at his best. You can see everything he ate this morning. Eggs, a couple of bags of chips, a cup of orange juice. You be all right, we're gonna go get something to eat after this shoot.
Somebody told me, oh my God, listen.
Hey.
Look, all the drug users out there, they say, you know, they say you are what you eat and what you smoke. And as you can see, he's been, from how he's built, he's been smoking blunts, because he's built just like one. And I'm just being blunt.
Well, let's see what you got here. What we got here is about 8 months pregnant. It's a D-cup. This is like a combination of like Uncle Phil, Rick Ross, Kimber Slice.
Right.
Who else, man?
And as we said, understand you are what you eat. Like I told you before, with him built like a blunt, again, you are what you eat. And as you can see, this is Monique.
Oh, shit. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Mike, you gonna to get me like that, dog?
Nah, that's my man.
Oh,
that's my
damn.
Man. We out here, it's comedy.
Put it on. Just a minute. We're not gonna be able to play that music. The music that's perfect.
Things like that, I like that. And, let's chill. Let me get relaxed. Or bring somebody else. There's a whole nother. Oh, you know what? Basically, what's gonna happen is. Okay, so we're gonna finish with this. Let's keep on doing this. Ahmed, I need this to come in. I need the light to come up and then like down. You know what I mean? So it's like.
No,
I want to do this. And then I want to do that. But I want to do this. Let's do that. I got to write that down. Everybody got a pen? I need to put her on all on her knees. I just want to write her down.
Hold on. There we go.
from Emory when he gets a second, and only plug in when you're doing the interview set, but still hanging.
What's up? I always do. It's my weight loss program.
Walter Latham.